What would you do if Mary came to you and looked into your eyes and you could hear her baby cry? What would you do if Mary said to you, we need a place that's safe for our baby boy? Would you greet with open arms? Would you open your door wide? Would you welcome them inside? Or would you say, go back where you came from? What would you do if Joseph came to you and said these words to you? Can we cross the border line? What would you do if Joseph said to you, we traveled many miles, we need a place to rest for a while? Would you greet with open arms? Would you open your door wide? Would you welcome them inside? Or would you say, go back where you came from? What would you do if a stranger came to you and said these words to you? Do you really need a border wall at all? What would you do if the stranger said to you, truly I tell you, what you do not do for one of the least of these, you do not do for me? Would you greet with open arms? Would you open your door wide? Would you welcome them inside? Or would you say, go back where you came from? Would you greet with open arms? Would you open your door wide? Would you welcome them inside? Or would you say, we're full, go back where you came from? Or would you fall down on your knees and praise the King of Kings? Fall down on your knees and adore sweet baby Jesus, and adore sweet baby Jesus.